Zia Road, 13 minutes.
Stuck there for now.
Do you need a ticket or do you have a ticket?
I don't
know. That was six. Place the rich shit. $35. Okay, so we need a ticket. Where are we going?
South Capitol.
It is. One way or round trip? One way, senior. It is. $1, please. I was able to charge my phone, it charged pretty quick. Yeah, I've been busy. My phone's been working harder than I have. That's why it's dying. It's just dying. All right, sir. Enjoy.
Very much as a kid. I read water.
Jesus.
All the way, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stop over after we hit the before we hit the cut off. We don't want to cut off. You don't want to.
Right, right.
So yeah, cut off right before you get to the understandable. Then you pick up that after 5 minutes. But yeah.
Well, what do you do with the cord?
It goes to YouTube.
That's right.
It goes to YouTube and Twitch. Whistles, bells, horns. I do railroad horn sound effects too sometimes. They get released, so you download for the track simulator stuff.
Right.
Yeah. It's worth it. I usually film for my company that I own, so that's why I have video up all the time. Uh-huh. Yeah, we're trying to promote a GoFundMe right now for a passenger car to get here.
For what?
A passenger car. But behind the 29-26 ones that we get on main line, so we get cards for experiments. We've had people donate it to already. We're at $465 so far. $400,000 for it, but we would do it. This is year two of it already. We started last year. So, yep. We have people out that are interested. It just takes some time to donate and stuff, and they have funds and stuff to donate. Push or anything, but we do put out the word about it.
So how often do you record things?
Not all the time, anyway. I started to cut back way back on it already.
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
It really depends on where I take the train and put on. If I bring my equipment and stuff, it really depends.
Oh.
Most of the other cameras are at home. I'm out of here right now.
Attention passengers, we are now arriving Zia Road. If this is your stop, make your way down to the doors and watch your step as you exit the train. Thank you for riding the New Mexico Roadrunner. Zia, coming up.
Is anybody getting off here?
Are you eating your lunch already?
No.
Yeah. You brought any extra? Do you brought any extra?
Have a good day.
Have a good day.
Hi.
Doors are closing, train departing. Please stay clear.
South Capitol?
Yeah.
Yep.
Just wanted to make sure I had enough time to get down there.
Oh yeah, you got plenty of time. Usually we sit at South Capitol for a little bit.
Oh, is that right?
Before we head out, yeah. Both sides will be open this time.
They put the ramp out when we down there.
South Capitol is our next stop.
The ramp they put it out when we down there.
6 minutes.
Sometimes it's in both cars. It depends on which car. Sometimes there's two. Sometimes one, depending on how big of the train it is.
Okay.
And since we're only a two-car train, usually
maybe
we're three.
Yeah.
Yeah. So usually that what they'll do is, yeah, they'll always put the ramp out.
Yeah. Put down there.
No, I think it just back out.
South.
Yeah.
That's the one.
Yeah.
south of the Capitol building.
Are you going to come back with us?
Not until 5:04.
Make sure that if we're busy, don't do this, okay?
Yeah, no, no.
That's why we always have to watch.
It's spelled Capitol. Oh, really?
Yeah.
How the hell did he spell it?
Is it O?
Oh, really? Capitol?
South Capitol, both sides will be opening here. Watch your step. Thank you for riding with the Mexico Roadrunner, South Capitol.
So if you want to use the ramp, the ramp's up that way.
Okay.
Northbound train to Santa Fe or East Santa Fe Depot. Our next stop in 5 minutes. East side doors are closing. Please stand clear.